wears $1,800 suits, he's chauffeured around in a Mercedes, and when somebody asked his wife what he does for a living, she said he provides.